Jinder Mahal comes to this match with a potent mix of veteran experience, incredible strength, and devious tactics. The modern-day Maharaja.
He wants it one more time.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
This is Harper's match now.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Back between the ropes. Incredible. Man.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Guys, the incredible physicality of Jinder Mahal has earned him the WWE Championship, but what else has been the secret to his success?
Michael, I'd say the ringside interference of the Singh brothers is the worst-kept secret of Jinder's success. If you are his opponent, you have to assume the modern-day Maharaja is planning to get the win with their combined assistance.
What's with the air quotes, Byron? It's not Mahal's fault he's surrounded by ardent supporters. He can't control them. It's on you as his opponent to shake off the Singh brothers and put Jinder away clean.
Harper creating pure, unbridled chaos.
This is what he feeds off of.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster.
Here comes another one.
Mahal.
What technical prowess from Harper.
Harper with a W.
Here is your winner, Harper.
This was a much-needed win.